encourage all of you to keep working hard. Choose to challenge the doubts and setbacks and rise above them.
Building for senior students is empowering girls and young women.
I get the opportunity of a lifetime. I get to extend myself to be the best person I can be and to achieve the things that will help me later on in life.
So proud. The overall winner, Windsor House!
Thank you, teachers.
There's a wonderful African proverb that says, if you want to go fast, go alone. But if you want to go far, go together.
I think that one of the most challenging aspects of cadets is getting everyone to work together and cooperate.
This year we had 1,677 entries.
My painting is called Contagious and it's all about how contagious acts of kindness were during the coronavirus.
Let us savour this precious moment of coming together. Certainly, this is a privilege we will never take for granted again.